Hi, welcome back to my channel. Happy Friday. I have my front door open. You can see the morning sun starting to come in. The front door is over in that direction. I apologize for not uploading a video last week. Bruce is struggling a bit right now with his chemo treatment. He has an appointment on Monday. Bruce is our English bulldog and he has a rare skin cancer. And he's been in treatment now for a couple of months. And I don't know how that's gonna go. But this is my cousin, my Hobonichi cousin. It's been almost a year now since my mom had her fall. And since Bruce has been sick, he was sick for almost a year, like, you know, the same duration as my mom. But we weren't able to diagnose that it was skin cancer until a couple of months ago when he started his treatment. So this cousin is filled with a lot of photos of Bruce as well as my mom and my family. My intent when I started the cousin in January was to not chunk it up so much because you can see how thick it is. But because of what's been going on in my life, in Bruce's life, my mom, that I've been putting a lot of photos in here. So what I'm going to do is do a flip through of September. I don't know if I'm going to upload a video next week, depending on how Monday goes with his oncology appointment. But this is what it looks like now. I don't know. I can't remember if I ever showed this, but these were stickers. I bought a lot of sticker flakes over the years, and since I'm not using them fast enough, some of these are happy planner stickers. On this particular page, I decided just to start putting them down, just to start using them up. Kind of chaotic, but it is what it is. Let's go to the monthly. So this is for October, but again, I'm showing you for September. So this is my September layout. And just for funsies, here's August. September, I think, starts here. So this is the last week of August. And then packages, if I am expecting any, are placed on this side. And this is the start of October. And then now let's go to September. So this is the blank monthly page. I still haven't done anything yet. I don't know if I'm going to, but generally this would be my highlight of the month, things that I want to remember. So let me just show you August. Did I do anything for August? I think I did. Nope, I didn't. Okay, so let's go to July. Nothing. June, let's go to June. Here is my June memories, what I call June memories, because I have pictures of Bruce, my niece graduated, this is my mom, an old school teacher that I had, I discovered in the month of June that she passed away. My garden was doing nicely, but May, let's go backwards. I was generally doing it like this. Recipe. That's Kit Kat, the neighborhood cat. A selfie with me and Bruce. So as you can see, if I don't have anything to write down, I will put down recipes or just, you know, little clips of things that I cut out from magazines. So this is where on the 9th I was really starting to worry about Bruce. His lump started to come back So because Bruce has skin cancer, you can see his illness on his body. And so that's why I haven't filmed him lately, because I used to put short little clips in the beginning of him napping on the couch or, you know, kind of playing around in the backyard or something. But I haven't done it because he just hasn't been doing well. So I've been really worried about him. And so we took him on the 11th. So here's a picture of me, Bruce, and my husband. So this is Bruce. My sister and my mom. Chewy, I order his dog food on Chewy, and they sent him an early birthday card. So I just went ahead and inserted that in here. This is a moonflower. I've been trying for 2 or 3 years to grow it. And this was the year that I was successful in growing it, and it finally bloomed. And the flowers are really pretty, and they only bloom at night. And so when you wake up the next morning, the flower is gone. This was an ice cream scoop my husband wanted, and we finally found it. So I thought it was kind of cute, so I taped it in. I remember eating Thrifty's ice cream when I was a kid. More selfies with me and Bruce. Here's the page of Las Vegas that I thought was pretty neat. I like the drawing, so I taped it in like this. Here's me and Bruce with my husband when we took him to the temporary oncologist that we visited, because our normal oncologist was out sick. I didn't do Friday or Saturday. We spent some time with my mom. Didn't do anything for Monday. And then here's October. So I will do a flip of this hopefully next week. So if you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. Subscribe if you generally like to see after the pin videos of my Hobonichi cousin. I still haven't received anything for 2025. I ordered a planner from, or a journal from Sterling Inc., but I also have my order on hold with them because I want to purchase a cover on cover for one of the journals that I am purchasing from her. I also purchased from Wonderland 222. What else did I order from? And I ordered a Bible journal for my Bible studies, and I haven't received that one yet either. As soon as I get them, I will do a unboxing of those planners. I hope you guys have a great weekend, and if things go well, I will see you next Friday. Bye.